it's goodbye to 01 for London. Within 2 years, the capital's unique code will be replaced by 071 and 081, because more Londoners want phones than there are 01 numbers.
Something has got to be done in the next 12 months. The government has asked for a body to be convened, which has already sat twice.
The Telephone Users Association are on the body looking at London's new numbering system. It's likely the capital will be split in two, with one zone prefixed 071 and the other 081. If your friend lives in the alternate zone, you'll have to ring the three-number code and then their seven digits. Business doesn't like the change.
Our first reactions are that it's really a very expensive one for the business community. The fact that everybody will have to have his stationery reprinted, all his leaflets and circulars and all the other papers that go out from a business. And of course, one has to bear in mind all the directories. There's something like, there's more than 5,000 business directories in use.
BT won't comment until the renumbering committee's work is further forward. Its aim is to announce the changes within 3 months and to have them in operation within 15 months. It'll be an upheaval for business and private phone users who'll have to dial 10 digits instead of 7 for half of their London calls. Simon Neave in 01 London for Thames News.